Sciences, and I will take you on a tour of the Zernike Campus. Before entering the buildings, don't forget to wear your face mask.
Immediately when you enter the faculty building, you can find the student support desk, where you can view your exams after they have been graded. A little further, you can find the office of the study advisors, who are there for all of your study-related questions or issues. Then we get to the GIS rooms. In these computer classrooms, you will follow courses such as statistics and geographical information systems. The computers above the classrooms are free to use to study or work on assignments. The IT service desk is there for any technical issues. This area is called the Duitsweg Plaza. Here you can study, work on group assignments, or have lunch in between lectures. On one side of the plaza, you can find the Study Associations Wing, where the Faculty Association of Spatial Sciences, Ibn Battuta, can be found. On the other side of the plaza, you can find the Blauwe Zaal, where many lectures take place. Above the plaza is the Zernike Library, where you can find obligatory literature in books, e-books and journals. In the library and on the floor below, you can find quiet study places and computer workstations. Across from Duitsweg is the Kapteinborg building. In the Kapteinborg building, the Grey Lecture Hall is located, where many courses in your first year will take place. Through the Kapteinborg building, you can walk to the food court, where you can grab lunch or coffee at one of the 7 different food stands. Then lastly, back to the other side of the campus, you can find the studios. In the studios is where the design courses take place. But outside of the design courses, the studios can be used to study or do group assignments. For more information about the Faculty of Spatial Sciences, take a look at the website or send an email to the study advisors.